Okay, this next song. Is something that was released about 18 months ago in this country. I recorded it with a lady named Aretha Franklin. Now, normally, at this point in the show, my spiel goes something like, unfortunately, the lady is not with us tonight. But tonight, would you welcome Miss Aretha Franklin?
Detroit was gonna rock tonight with George Michael here, but that was wow.
Whose idea was it to do?
I knew you were waiting. Well, George called and he very graciously asked me if I would like to do the number tonight, and I said I'd love to, and I came on over.
Are you coming back at all for the other concerts?
I don't think so. I'm gonna have a kind of busy week, but I'm glad that I could be here tonight. It was wow!
There was so much chemistry there. You guys really play off each other so
yes,
well.
Yes, we do.
How does that come about?
Well, I like him, and I think he likes me, and I think we both feel that. I respect him as an artist. He respects me. And we both enjoy what we do, respectively.
One thing that I know is that you were a great
We only got a chance to speak briefly at the sound check, and at that point we really were just going over the number, and I asked him how the audiences were up in Canada. That's where they came from. And he said they were good, and he asked me about Detroit. I said, Detroit is going to rock tonight. You're going to love it here.
Do you have any plans to do anything else together?
Yeah. We do. Our managers have spoken together, and our agents and record companies, and yes, we will.
And one final question. If you could sum it up, that experience tonight for you on stage with George Michael, how would you sum it all up?
It was magnifique. Absolutely. Just, really felt good to be on.
Would you say it was one of the many highlights of your career?
Yeah, you could say that. One of them. Oh, I just did something with Luther Vandross, and you should have been there. You should have been there. A house is not a home, will never be the same.
And I have more, this is truly my last question. When you guys recorded that record, the song, did you ever have any idea that it was going to be as big of a hit, Grammy Award winner, everything?
I knew you were waiting. No, I didn't. Truthfully, no. I love the song, and I thought it would hit, but I never dreamed it would be as big as it was.
Tonight, the evidence is full blown.
Yes, absolutely.